Now it's time for the fun part. I put Velcro tape on the back of all my chargers, as well as the surge protector that's on the front of the panel. That way I can easily pull the chargers off if I need to take them on a trip or something. They are there, but that Velcro tape is really strong and will hold them there very tightly. Now all I had to do was attach the rest of the accessories. I added the shelving, the plastic containers, some hooks. Once everything was done, I attached a couple small magnet lights to the bottom of the shelves to kind of give some accent lighting to everything, which I think looks pretty sweet. So all the parts will be linked down in the description area below where you can pick up all the pieces that I mentioned. That way you can easily find what you need.